you just wasted a bunch of time.
Why?
Knock it over. I love it. Knock it over or something. I would love that.
Right, why don't you keep it like that then, right?
There's two of them.
You'll get the patch, which will go on your left pocket. Okay, so your weak glows patches will now come up, but your arrow of light that you've got on stays. That's the one award you can keep from Cub Scout. Okay, you got the card, and unfortunately, these were made out after Dave left on his trip, so bring them to the next meeting, and then Dave can sign them for you. Okay? Adrian, forgot you need to sign these too. Make sure you hit up Adrian at the end of the meeting here. And then there is, because there's two places for him to sign. And there's the mother's pin. So if your mom wasn't able to make it, you get to pin it on your dad. All right, just don't stick them with it, okay? So, Logan. Congratulations. Well, I didn't hear any ouches, so I think these guys got it pretty much figured out. Members of Troop 68, guests and parents, I'd like to present to you the Troop's newest Scout Rank Boy Scouts. And you may be seated. Members of this court of Troop 68, friends and family, I'd like to present to you Troop 68's newest Tenderfoot Scouts.